very first
Donald
results
winning
of the 2020 election. President Trump has already taken the first two counties in Indiana, one of the first states, or the first state, to close their polls and start their results. And it looks like, as I was talking, we have another one, folks. Steuben County in Indiana has also casted their votes for President Trump. So now President Trump has three, count them, three counties in Indiana all voting for President Donald J. Trump.
We want to give a big
thank you to all the patriots who are sharing the live stream, giving it a thumbs up, and sharing it
on social media. Hello, guys. This is your father. No.